Hi, I'm Zach with Josh's Frogs. I'm here today to show off our full line of LED lighting. We have some new products we've just introduced, as well as some old fan favorites. So let's walk through them. We offer two basic types of lighting. Lighting aimed at lighting vivaria, that's gonna be daylight or 6500 Kelvin, a really clean white light. It's good for your dart frogs, good for your plants. And then we also have some specialized plant lighting that actually has extra red and blue diodes in there to actually increase bloom and a foliar growth. Come in a few different options. This is our old Green Grow LED, 13 watts, 6500K, screws really well into Exoterra compact tops or those old horizontal fish tank lights you might remember. Been around for a long time. Quality LEDs, got an aluminum fin on all these that actually dissipate heat, and they're vented too, so they don't overheat. LEDs are great. Not only are they very low wattage, 13 watts, produces about as much light as an 80 to 100 watt light bulb, but also produce very low heat, which is great for a lot of those animals where you're trying to get rid of those. We also have those in a 12 watt version that has extra diodes for plant growth as well. We also have a small spot bulb, a few different varieties. This is our little 10 watt. This is great. It's precise. You can see one giant little LED in there. This guy will grow moss about 2.5 feet away, but only in an area that's about 6 inches across or so. So this is great. I've used these in some bigger tanks and track lighting or in a dome lamp, just to provide almost kind of like that little ray of sunshine down to that one plant that needs a little bit of extra light. We also have our standard strip type lights. These are really cool. These are pretty new for us. They can be linked together, come in on-off switch. LED, aluminum housing to dissipate heat, and they come in 12, 18, 24, 36, and 48 inch lengths. So really bright, will do a really good job lighting your tank up to about 20 to 24 inches in height or so. And last but not leastly, we have our big mamma jamma. We have a 20, and this is a big 80 watt version of these spotlights. They're really cool. They're designed to go into dome lamps up above a tank. They will grow plants a whopping 4 to 6 feet away. They'll grow moss really compactly. You can even mount one of these up and kind of aim it on that plant to get your house plant a little bit of extra light during the winter. They're great. This one's 80 watts. It is exceptionally bright. It is great. Two of these would light a 36 inch long terrarium really, really well. So anyway, hop on over to Josh's Frogs, check out our full line of LED and a bunch of other lighting out there, and we'll check you later.
Thanks so much for watching this video. Here at Josh's Frogs, bringing nature to your doorstep is more than just our mission, it's our passion. We want you to have the most successful experience possible, so we're going to be here for you before, during, and after your purchase, whether that's with our captive-bred animals, plants, insects, or the wide variety of their care products on our website. You always have access to our dedicated customer service team, on-site nature experts, hundreds of free articles via our blog, and many more videos right here on our YouTube channel, so be sure to subscribe. We're always happy to help. Just shoot us an email or give us a call. You can find all of this information and more at joshsfrogs.com. Thanks again, and see you next time.